How do you see religious life as a value to someone who's growing up in the 21st century?
I see it in drugs, quite frankly. Again, to be pushing it a little bit, but I am writing this book at the moment on religion and drugs. And in addition to the incredible depth of our interest in altering our consciousness,